yet, you who ranged near and far with words, and what came before words, attend. What do you reckon the relationship between the poetic continuum and this defining U.S. election?